One last look at the remaining tomatoes. Got quite a few green ones I gotta get off.
Well, it sort of stopped raining for a minute. What we've done here, we got plastic over this. We've got some buckets of water holding it down. Back here, we've taken those bales of sawdust and we've made a coal frame around here, put a screen on it and covered this with plastic. The reason you want to put a screen on it is you can see the water pooling up. If this was just plastic, it would really sag that down.